Hello, and here is your fourth trick question. This question is going to typically test your synonym language. We often say that the words used in the question and the words used in the passage are not going to be identical. Synonyms are going to be used. So how good are you at your synonyms? If you're good at your synonyms, you should be able to answer this question quite easily. So I'll wait for 24 hours and then I'll post my answer.